Hi everyone, it is Thursday morning. I'm still in my bloody Simpsons pyjama top at the moment. I'm just getting ready to go to Bluewater. We're going to get something to eat for lunch and then I'm going to be looking for some bits and pieces, probably in Claire's, just some cheap stuff for Halloween, you know, Halloween bits and bobs. So I'm looking forward to doing that. And what else? Not too sure what else, but yeah, looking forward to going to Bluewater and having a little bit of a nose, but not too much because my boyfriend doesn't want to go to too many shops. I understand. So I'll take you along with me as always. Okay, nothing like doing things last minute. I have just filmed my current autumn and fall wax melt collection. I don't have tons and tons and tons of stuff, but I filmed because a few people have asked me for some wax collecting kind of things. So I've sort of got together my wax melts, which I think are kind of autumn and sort of fall appropriate. So that'll be coming up. I think I'll put that out towards the end of August. So that's when I think that one will come. But I have to say how lovely. I have to say how much I love my hair colour. Don't know how well this is all going to show, but oh my god, I just love it. It's so warm and gorgeous. So I know I keep plugging it, but my god, I loved it so much. So it was done at Raw in Dartford with Kim, and I had three colours put through, and they used a Smart Bond by L'Oreal, and my hair does feel absolutely not really nice. Can you see how shiny that is? Woo! So yeah, I mean, so if you live in a Dartford area and you need a good hairdresser, go to Kim at Raw. Thank you.
Hi everyone, just waiting. Alex just come up to get our food now. So excited, haven't been Nando's in ages. Tell you one thing, I am gonna say, some of the kids in flipping Claire's accessories were rude, but the parents were even worse, super duper rude. Oh my God, I got the rage.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, just got back from Bluewater and I got so much nice stuff, so many nice things. My boyfriend's walking along the outside of the car again, being an absolute douchebag. He's locked me in again like he did last time, but he got so many nice things, got loads of stuff for Nick, so I'm gonna do a haul, but I'm really excited because I got so many nice things. Alex, let me out! Alex! Let me out the car! He's such a dickhead. But I got so many good things. Honestly, I'm so excited. Gonna start my Halloween looks. Let me out the car! He's just waving. What a wanker. Alex, let me out. Thank you. See you in a little bit. Hi everyone, just got back from Bluewater and I've got loads of really, really nice stuff from Nick's bought for me from Alex. So I've got loads of stuff, like loads of bright coloured lipsticks, like blues and yellows and stuff. So I'm really excited to try those. So I'm going to have to start doing makeup tutorials with those really soon. I'm going to show you what I've got quickly, not properly because I'm going to do a haul, but I'll give you a little look. Hi everyone, so here's a sneak peek at some of the bits I got. Hi everyone, I've just done a coffee because we haven't had one yet, and I've done a large caramel macchiato with the gingerbread syrup, and I've got like cinnamon sprinkles on top, and I used again the Cafe Kiss coffee syrup in gingerbread, and it's actually really, really nice. Hi everyone, this evening's dinner is salad, so I've got lots of salad-y bits. Funnily enough, I've got like cucumber, tomato, capers, olives, some cheese bits and some meats. And yeah, because also I've still, even though this is bloody huge, I've only had Nando's today, even though Nando's is massive.